Noel, and he has stripped 80 pounds. Cannon trying to force feed it to Okafor, and the Sixers give it up.
It's the kind of calls he might get 5 years from now.
You know what? I was going to say that. He took the words right out of my mouth.
Rookie, not so much.
Stauskas, a behind-the-back move against a very good defender in Caldwell Pope. It goes out of bounds, and the Sixers end up led by four after three, unable to hang on, and the Nets eventually won on their home floor. Caldwell Pope, two more points.
A team like the Pistons, and they're welcoming your skill set, and he has come in here and thrived.
Steve Blake, a 13-year NBA.
Play one aspect, they've got to play him straight up.
Be a two-shot foul. Kentavious Caldwell in rebounds, which he tied this year. 29. That's boarding.
It is. When you think about it, that's 29 misses. How many misses could there have been throughout the whole night? And yet he's getting a big percent. Going to do with it at the top of the key. The better option would be to find Robert Covington.
Good point. Unless it's part of a play, you do ask yourself why. Caldwell Pope chucking a three, and down it goes. Just 28% from beyond, called for a foul. Pistons are in the penalty.
Kentavious Caldwell Pope, a.k.a. KCP.
Block, another one from Drummond on the run. Kentavious Caldwell Pope. The trailer, Ilyasova, another block for Jeremy Grant. Pistons, though, maintain control. Marcus Morris, another three. Man.
It'll pay off. Using the rim as protection when you're going up against the big guys.
Good swing by the Pistons out of the double team and called.